Annika Hoka and Ruben Blumart. Quite an elegant team, I find. They're skating to Land of All by Woodkid. Choreographers Stefano Caruso and Marmafuz Arcoli. Annika and Ruben sit in sixth place after the short program. Lost in the air in terms of the rotation. Quick thinking on the part of Ruben allowed that not to go completely so. Scores in the top left-hand corner of your screen. Beside the letters G-O-E, it will either be red or green. Green means that an element has been positively evaluated. Red means that it's on the minus side. All skaters are looking for green, of course. The dismount that they anticipated. Lift again was short. You can see by the look on her face, she's quite surprised at how the lifts just aren't working for them today. Let's see if we can get a little bit of insight into the problem. Third nationally in Germany, 8th at the European Championships, 13th at Worlds, 16th at the Olympic Games, Annika Hoka and Ruben Blumert.
Salcho. Nur den Salcho. Und die Kämpfer. Doppelachse war schön, Achse war schön.
Set up for the twist. It was intended to be a triple twist. She just opened up on the rotation. It was sort of barely a, it was a very strange double. Set up for the throw triple loop. A little bit of sort of laziness on that free foot on the landing because it was fully rotated. Now, he starts to struggle a little bit, can't seem to find her hand in order to change the position. Throw triple sal, not a lot of height, not a lot of ice coverage, but they get it done. While we're waiting for the marks, I want to remind you that my buddies Kurt Brown and Caroline and Andy Petrillo right now are on television between 4 and 6 p.m. Eastern time, so for another hour and 20 minutes, they're talking Skate America too. So you may want to have all of the screens going at the same time. I know if I was at home, I would be. And then I want to remind you also, we're going to have a Facebook Live, Kurt, Carol, and myself, 6:15 p.m. Eastern time. I'm going to get the men started. I'm going to take a little bit of a break. I'm going to go join Kurt and Carol. We're going to talk Skate America. Then it's going to be back to the stream. I'm hoping you're going to join me for all of it. Remember the hashtag CBC Skate to join the conversation. Total to beat is 151.21. Nika and Danny from the United States.